Batman Arkham Knight. Click here to start.
Or click anywhere.
Welcome back to the Scendora channel. I am Travis. This is Batman Arkham Knight. I've never played a Batman game. I heard the reviews for this game was, it makes you feel like Batman. And the only game that I've played that reminds me of that is the Spider-Man game for the PlayStation. That one makes you feel like Spider-Man. So if this is anything like that, damn, we're gonna have a good time. Let's be Batman.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
Cause
I've got you under my skin.
And then he opens his eyes and we go, ah. Oh. Is that me? Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotcha. We gotta push a button. That's the Joker. So the cutscene was done. It's hard to tell. Oh, his face just melts away. Ugh. Yikes. Welcome to Arkham City, guys.
This is how it happened.
Okay.
This is how the Batman died.
I put it on easy mode, so we'll still die a few times, just a lot less. Oh, we get the credits right away? That's fancy. Henry's thanks. Missing.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, I'm playing as an officer.
Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Will do. Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City.
Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer.
No worries.
Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Okay.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Sir, this is a no-smoking bar. Diner. I don't think he's smoking. Sir, your backpack is smoking.
There's no smoking in here.
Oh, he's a bad guy. It's the Sandman. Mr. Sandman, bring me away. I'm not gonna get my waffles and bacon. Oh God! What the fuck? Oh. I don't think your gun's gonna do much. I mean, you try, but. Oh, they're hungry for each other. What the fuck was in that coffee? Okay. Look, there I am. That's the officer. Right? Hard to tell. Probably
this demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham.
Oh, it's Scarecrow.
This is your only warning.
To what? You want us to flee the city? Give us your demands, Mr. Scarecrow.
Hey, no!
feel good. At least we are taking action as a city.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Holy shit.
Today?
It's just Batman.
Not so many.
Is that Mr. Owens?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminal.
That's the Penguin.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Batman, good for Gotham, question mark? When do I get to feel like Batman?
It took just 24 hours for us to lose.
Is that him? That's him. Way up there on the pike. You can see him. You see his cape flowing in the wind.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
It's the Batman.
One low-hanging cloud there. Told you that was the Batman. We saw him. We can catch a bat out of the corner of our eye if we're looking sharp. Wow, the water looks amazing, dude. Is that pre-rendered? Not that that makes a big difference in these days. We even get a compass to begin with. Okay. So, probably just leap to our deaths. Oh, glide. Space is glide. Oh, hold space to glide, otherwise we will fall to our death.
I'm Batman.
I'm gonna be saying that so much. Sorry about that, but I am.
Grapples. Batman grapples. Climb up. Where's the Penguin?
Nope. I don't know how to do that.
Drop them? No way. I heard they were like sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and.
Yeah. The old Arkham Cemetery. Oh, there's a quest marker. We'll go that way. What's our sprint button? Control, that's good. Not much of a sprint, but.
He kept it all to himself, even though there was tons to spare.
Even though there was tons to spare, Batman took it all. He's the bad guy. Oh, it wants us to go over there. That makes sense. Go to the police tower. Used to being Spider-Man, so it's gonna take a little bit.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
I know that guy. He's the guy from
Sorry,
the movie,
I've gotta
right?
Go.
It's Gordon.
Stay safe, Barbara.
I mean, that's what it says down there. But
you still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Mm-hmm.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
It's going to be a long, dark night. Move kind of slow here. Trying to figure out how to get a good glide going.
The bat's been in control.
Wow! It's a parade. Wow! And you climb up, and then we jump down. I'm not working with Scarecrow yet. He hasn't offered me anything. Oh god, get out of here. Good. Okay, how do we fight? Boom! You do that, and then you hit this, you do that, and you just hit strike. That's it. Bam. Bam. How do I counter? Oh, okay. Yep, right click to counter. That makes sense. Boom. Boom. Stop that. You're a bad guy. Okay.
Hey, Batman.
Hi.
Don't leave me here. I'm not. Please.
Oh, bye. Yes. Hold on, we'll dive back down. I dive down to the ground at like 3 miles an hour. Okay. Space.
You're safe.
You're safe. Watch out. Alright, I'll leave you way up here. What? What are you doing? I don't know anything about Batman. Is that my car? That's my car. It's got a bat on it. Vroom vroom.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Vroom vroom. Well, lights in between the tires? That's a dope looking vehicle. Oh, W accelerates. Okay, it's a driving game too. Of course it is, because Batman, but let's see how tight the driving is. This is Unreal Engine, so it's driving pretty good. So brake is that way, power slide is left shift, so that's good. Okay. I'm Batman. It's just, oh god! I murdered. I don't think Batman's much of a murderer, but in my hands, he is. Where's my little bat hook so I can go around these corners? Should I be shooting? Can I shoot? Left controls fire. Yep, left controls fire. So we are trying to attack it. You gotta shoot your little missile while you drive. Push E to exit. Oh, I just crashed my vehicle into the Stanler's groceries. Sorry. Oh, interrogate. I gotta interrogate. Hold on, I gotta get there. Interrogate him? When near? Oh!
You lay a finger on me! They'll kill you!
Is that shoot him? Are we shooting him? Oh. Just had to tap right click. Holding right click pulls out my little gun.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is Scarecrow?
I'm Batman.
Oh, is that the little poison that makes people into the zombies?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Nah.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown.
I just dropped somebody off near Chinatown.
No.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Batman. He needs those for crime. Did you get a good look, Batman, with your eyes?
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Check the penthouse on the top floor. It says go up. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Bring me up there, Batman. Gonna grapple.
Just curl up and die without you. How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst.
Gas her?
Is killing me.
Oh, don't worry.
That was a character on How I Met Your Mother. Can I get off of this fucking roof, please? Why? It's like walking with glue on my shoes. Take down. Just. Oh, okay, I did break the glass. Oops, sorry. Gotta pay attention.
You should really review your security.
Just click, click. Boom, boom. Ow. Like, I punched him with my open palm. It looked like.
Well,
what are you doing?
That's made things a little more interesting.
Who are these people? Why doesn't she have clothes
Batman.
On?
He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
I don't know who that is.
Try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Oh, she is human.
Charming.
I thought that was like a troll.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Is that Catwoman?
No.
MJ?
No.
Does Batman have a love interest?
Nothing like a little natural.
Poison Ivy is her name. That's why we turn subtitles on. Hello.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
I said hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Batman.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
This guy's a douchebag.
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said
Miss
he had
Quinn?
A plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
Possibly.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
That's true. Doesn't help. Could have just killed him with the blade on the.
Will he ever learn?
Yeah, do less talking, more punching, Batman. That's the way you like to be.
I'm Batman.
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
I heard an RPG coming in. That's a cute little tank.
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Are you sure it's the Batman?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
You just unlocked the back lock. Equal, select Batmobile. You want me to go all the way to the equals button? That's ridiculous. What is it doing?
60mm cannon operational.
It's a tank buster.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Watch out, guys. They're dead.
Batman, I spotted battle mode. Tanks moving to Chinatown.
That's awesome. We can go sideways and stuff. Brr, brr, brr. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? That way. Oh, yeah. Ow. Oh, they're behind me. Ha ha. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Now we play Batman. I gotta get over the fact that this guy's a murderer. I thought the superheroes weren't murderers. And I've heard lots of jokes about it, but it's often unclear. Oh, park it there. To the spot.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Yes, ma'am. That's how we're gonna hold her? What the hell, Batman? I don't know if I like you.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war. Yes.
We have a passenger. Is that what the game is deciding to call her? Oh, sorry, just did some more murder. Did we arrive? We arrived. Just gotta go into battle mode so I can get here. Complete training. That's a challenge. Oh, here's a map. Oh my god, how many? I gotta scroll like for 5 miles to get out. Let's continue. Should we try the 30 minute mark? Sorry, there's no brakes on this vehicle. It's just go forward or go backwards. Enter. Spiked the cans
and microphone. Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay. How do I know when it gets to level 2? Yep, yeah, that bar will probably fill up. I'm Batman! Okay, they hit it. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. Oh, is it not there? Oh, I just had to smash one a lot more. Okay. Taking damage, depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage with level 2 to destroy 4 attack tubes at once. There we go. Just gotta find the other vehicles. Oh, here's one. Oh, here's another one. Oh, you're aiming from here. Just tap one as many times as you can.
Simulation complete.
Simulation complete. Everyone is safe.
Going through with it.
Okay.
It's all talk.
Can everybody shut the fuck up for a second so I can outro this video? Oh, right when I say that, everyone. Okay, cool. Excellent. This has been Batman. We'll probably do another episode of this.
Man, I can't believe how good they got everyone in this city. We should make
Since I bought the game, and I heard it was so... I heard that everyone liked it, but I don't... I just like being Spider-Man. Spider-Man's coming out on Steam here real soon. I've already played Spider-Man so many times. So much fun. And this, I just need to get that out of my head, that this is not, shut up. This is not Spider-Man. This is Batman. So I need to get that out of my head and get the new Batman into it. And I just gotta learn the game. It's a new game, so new games are hard to learn. We'll get there. I'll give it another episode at least. At least one more episode. This episode will be called Travis Hates Batman. I'll get fucking crucified. Thank you guys so much for watching. I super appreciate it. We'll see you on the next episode. See ya. Because seriously, like, it's hard. This game has an autosave feature, so I can't manually save ever. So I just have to like exit out of this shit, like in the middle. Because I can't window out, right? Can I? Or window out besides control delete. Well, we'll try it. Task manager. There we go. Don't know if that crashed it, but at least we got it out of there, huh? Oh yeah. I'm Batman.